We will look after not just the patients with COVID-19, but the sickest ones. The implications as far as our own mortality was not lost on us.
I'm Dr. Heather Hayanga.
My name is Jeremiah Awori Hayanga.
I am a cardiac anesthesiologist at West Virginia University.
I'm a thoracic surgeon at the West Virginia University.
With the obesity, diabetes, tobacco abuse that we have here in West Virginia and the older population, and we are concerned that COVID-19 could become a huge crisis in West Virginia. Working as a medical student, that was my first exposure to disaster preparedness.
We haven't ventilated the patient.
I realized that it disproportionately affected the underserved, and that's what then led to my desire to pursue an MPH at the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health. Having those experiences doing disaster preparedness policy has served me well in transitioning to applying that knowledge and actually implementing it within the hospital system.
What surprises me about this coronavirus is how little we were prepared. I was shocked to find that the United States has less than 75,000 ventilators for over 300 million people. When non-essential care provision stops, we start to look at what can we do for the masses at large, and looking at health equity. How can we do better for all our people?
My training at the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health has been crucial to my response to COVID-19.
The Bloomberg School was instrumental in changing my opinion about delivery of healthcare and broadening its focus
from the individual patient to one of public health preparedness.
And that's really the crux of what is happening right now. We start to look at public health in its true form.